The following contest is an Inferno match. On the way to the ring, from Olympia, Washington, weighing in at 185 pounds, Ryan Kendrick.
This one will not be pretty. These men will fight for their careers as they attempt to drag their opponent into those flames. Here we go! Those flames are ready for burning! And there's the elbow.
His opponent telegraphed that one.
What a kick that was. An incredible dive as he hits the senton. And there he goes. The submission is locked in. Oh, did you see his opponent's neck snap back from that big boot? He's got that submission hold locked in. The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping out to this.
Oh, and the sound of that slap can be heard throughout the building. It doesn't appear that Edge is getting much love from this crowd tonight. And who can blame them? They're certainly not getting much from Edge.
That's not true, JR. I'm sure this arena is just full of Edgeheads tonight. You might not hear them cheering, but that's probably because they're in awe of the fact that they're watching their favorite superstar.
Or maybe it's because the Edgeheads turned on Edge right about the same time he turned on them, King. I think they do a pretty good job of making themselves heard, but with those boos instead of cheers now.
The heat is just incredible! Like Satan's fanning the flames in that ring!
A textbook reversal there.
A vicious stomp.
What a reversal.
And he strikes with the elbow.
Kendrick and his partner Paul London are a phenomenal young tag team. And always in the title picture.
They might be the best high-flying duo in the industry today.
And that punch lands hard. Up his opponent's chest with that chop.
I'll tell you, it'd be a mistake for any of Edge's opponents to take their eyes off him.
He's proven time and time again that he can strike as soon as he sees an opening.
Look at those flames! Somebody's about to get set on fire! This is insane! Oh, what a slap! That'll leave a mark.
Edge is an opulent opportunist and extremely gifted at and highly focused on being the very best.
You can't put this in perspective enough. Somebody's about to be dragged into fire.
These superstars are in rough shape. Fatigue has set in, and I think this match could be over before you know it.
Wow, look at those flames.
He sees his opportunity.
Oh, man, he calls that sliced bread number two.
The flames are building. Young Brian Kendrick is a skilled athlete with a mountain of heart.
Man, the fact that they got out of there in one piece is a miracle.
He catches his opponent with an elbow. There are some evil intentions in the eyes of that man right there.
There it is! Spear! You gotta give him credit for that one, JR.
What a fierce kick.
And Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor.
Oh my, he's bleeding! That's an unfortunate side effect of this very physical competition.
Good Lord! The humanity!
Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
A striking elbow staggering the opponent. Good Lord! They've been set on fire!
Here's your winner.
I see a ton of rehab in his future.
Burn, lock it, but unbeaten.